Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Akanksha Chopra. I am Associate Professor at BBD University School of Computer Applications. We have another video on data link layer, part 4. This will be talking about error control with various protocols like go back end, selective reject and stop. So in an error control, we can have stop and wait ARQ, that is automatic repeat request. And for sliding window protocol, we can have go back end method and selective reject method. So why exactly we need an error control? We need it for two basic reasons. One is a normal error control, another one is an abnormal one. Normal simply means, for example, a packet is not received correctly, and an abnormal, it could be a damaged frame, it could be a lost frame, or it could be a lost acknowledgement. So talking about the first one, that is stop and wait ARQ, that is a automatic repeat request with a normal transaction or a normal transmission of a data frame. For example, a data frame is being sent from the sender to the receiver. Receiver will send an acknowledgement. So this is an absolutely normal scenario. Until and unless an acknowledgement is received by the sender always stops and waits in a waiting state with all the frames. And once the transmission is done, it will send an EOT data frame, which stands for end of transmission. In a stop and wait ARQ with a damaged frame, for example, data frame number 0 is sent, a positive acknowledgement ACK1 is received. Again, data frame 1 is sent, ACK0 is received. For example, for the third frame here, data frame number 0, a negative acknowledgement is received. So once a negative acknowledgement is received because there was an error in the frame, it will be resent and retransmitted by the sender. So again, the sender sends the same data frame with the number 0, and if now it is received correctly, the receiver sends an acknowledgement ACK1. For a lost data frame, if for example the sender has sent the data frame but it has not been received by the receiver, it will be automatically resent by the sender after a fixed time. Then the receiver will be sending an acknowledgement accordingly for that particular packet. If a lost acknowledgement frame is there, for example, the receiver sent an acknowledgement, but somehow that was lost in between, after a particular timeout, sender will resend the same data frame again. For sliding window protocol, since we can have multiple data frames to be transmitted at the same time, what will happen is that in a go back and damage data frame scenario, for example, data frame number 0, 1, 2, 3 were being sent, and in between ACK3 was being sent by the receiver. That means a positive acknowledgement for frame number 0, 1, 2 was received. Then it sends the frame number 4, 5, and a negative acknowledgement NAK3 is sent. It showcases that frame number 0, 1, 2 is correctly received, but frame number 3 is not received correctly. So in that scenario, frame number 4 and 5 will be discarded, because go back and says that even if the frames are correctly received, you have to retransmit the frame from the same number where a negative acknowledgement was received. So the sender has to resend frame number 3, 4 and 5 again. In go back and lost data frame, for example, a data frame does not reaches the destination. After some time, the receiver sends a negative acknowledgement with that particular data frame number. So the sender will resend all the data frames from that number, even if they were correctly received. So here data frame number 3 and 4 were being sent, but again, since the data frame number 2 never reached the destination, so 2, 3 and 4 are again for a go back and lost acknowledgement. For example, acknowledgement gets lost. In that case, say ACK3 here is lost. After some time, it will resend all the three packets again. For a selective reject damaged data frame, for example, selective reject basically means that it will only resend the same data packet for which a negative acknowledgement has been received. So here, even after sending data frame number 2, 3, 4, 5 were correctly being sent and received. NAK2 came for a negative acknowledgement of frame number 2. Only that frame is resent by the sender this time. Thank you.